Arlis Richards was a man who lived among the blacks. He was a crosstown walker with a guitar on his back. Educated, couldn't write his name. When he played his guitar, everybody sang. Outside of Memphis, back in 52, Arlis was a rambling the way that he would do.
Yeah.